How's it going, folks? It's Evil Pandora back with you on Horizon 4. We're going to be taking part in the seasonal event called Priceless Porsches, and what we're looking at now is the cars that are eligible for this event. Not restricted to Porsches, you got a number of vehicles that are eligible here. And what's funny is, in Priceless Porsches event, there are no Porsches. So among these vehicles, we have to choose which one we want to use. And decisions, decisions, decisions. Can't remember how my F40 Competizione is handling wise. I know this Bugatti's got kind of slow wheel to it. What the hell? We'll use the Bugatti. Let me go ahead and change over to the steering wheel because I don't think I'll be able to. Wow, 6 is the best I can do with the unbeatable, so we're gonna have to looks like the lower ignoring the difficulties not helping me much, folks. Looks like these drive-a-tars want to take out poor evil. Don't want to give him a shot. Looks like I got 3 laps to try and get to the front. Missed the checkpoint. Lower difficulty and still struggling. Thank you. We're up over 50%. Over 75%. Oh, man. Where did that guy come from? Now I gotta struggle. Jeez, they won't even let me have an easy win, these people. So that takes care of that. Robbers at my place. There's robbers at my place. What do I do? Call the police. Call the police. Hopefully they didn't make off with any of my goods. So, retro rally. Retro rally. Retro. No, I don't want to set it as home. I thought I was... Man. Retro. Rally. Retro rally, there it is. I think I remember this Escort Cosworth. That might be the one I'm gonna choose because that one's not too bad. I think so. Hey, Evil, aren't you going to get really frustrated in the trial since it is up against unbeatables? Yeah, I was thinking about that myself, but... Tiger was saying that I promised you guys that I would do the trial this season. So that's our intention, as he's trying to climb into my lap at this present time. You know I can't steer the car when you're here, right? Team, you got 2 minutes and 2.5 minutes to kill. is such a traffic jam here. Got a good minute to go before we see if there's gonna be enough people that wanna do this thing. Okay, folks, let's see what happens here. See if there are players here that want to enter the trial. And the only thing I was crying about before we entered was the acceleration and speed was not where we might need it to be. Now we'll see under race conditions whether the handling is where we need it to be, folks. I'm not sure of this thing of slamming me. This is 3 laps. I could have sworn I passed more vehicles. Thank you. least we didn't finish in last. Did a little bit better on that one. As far as me personally, you know. Thank you. Looks like that GT Kashu 420 had some pride. He was able to win the event, or win the race. As far as some of the others, including me, we just weren't able to keep up. Now there's going to be something else I have to auction off, which is this Peugeot. Gonna have to auction off this thing and see if anybody's willing to buy it. So that should get us over 80% for the season. Means I got that Aston Martin into the garage, the DBR1. So that was the goal of this thing. We got that in the garage now. This Hummer is going to be pretty much a throwaway because I don't think anybody will buy that in the auction. But that'll do it for this video. Hope you guys had fun watching it. And catch you in the next video, folks. This is Evil Pandora signing off for this one. Thank you for watching.